Welcome to Mindful Art Encounters. Inspired by the collection of the Kirchner Museum Davos, members of the Mindfulness Swiss Association developed various mindfulness practices for you. Some of the selected works are on display in the current exhibition. More artworks and mindfulness exercises can be found on this website. You can listen to the exercises with your headphones or mute the video and read the subtitles. If you would like to sit, please ask for a folding chair at the front desk. Pause the recordings at any time if you wish to linger longer in a moment. Our team of mindfulness-based stress reduction teachers uses different aspects of meditating in order to explore what is going on inside us at this very moment. Sometimes it's our visual perception, another time it's our breathing or our body awareness. We invite you to try out different types of meditating at the museum or at home. The term mindfulness is very popular at the moment and not easy to define. Mindfulness is about becoming aware of what is in me and in my environment at any given moment and how I am responding to it internally. It is about being in touch with everything without having to do anything with it or doing anything about it. For example, if a feeling that one would call anger arises, mindfulness does not focus on the concept of anger or the thoughts associated with it. With mindfulness, we cultivate in ourselves to flow with the course of life, whether it is extremely pleasant, unpleasant, or neutral for us, and to meet everything with interest, love, and calmness. Maybe one of the works presented here will help you to remember this mindful attitude in your everyday life. On our website mindfulencounters.art, you will find further literature references selected for you by our mindfulness team. My name is Kusima Raman. I am the founder of the Mindful Art Encounters Association. We thank everyone who made this project possible. The Kirchner Museum Davos, our mindfulness team, and I wish you mindful moments.